Initiation, Retro. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to bypass Bloom's security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal CTOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit, and I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
You're wasting your time. He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Don't say I don't know.
I have no idea.
Nuh-uh. No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens or video games.
It's not just any alien. It's...
Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their phone? Ooh, what? Oh, God. Oh, God! Told you that already?
Yeah, I never listen. What's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
on the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
He's done this before.
CTOS tagged him as a prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. But once in the system...
Always in the system.
Holy shit! He went for it!
He won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
In the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
Thank you. lot of shit to remember.
What the fuck? Why's my threat so high? This is bullshit. Fuck.
Or
I could just... Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah. wanted to do with that one.
Hold it right there!
Help him.
Where the fuck am I going?
Josh! Okay.
Fuck you, Bloom!
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with CTOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, CTOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Freedom's last line of defense.
So, am I in?
Welcome to DedSec. I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, a.k.a. Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
Something. It's the crew, huh? Took y'all
That's
long enough
in.
To come get me. Shit. You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No! Sledgehammers on fire.
All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man. We're hackers. We outthink, we out there. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck. I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
Hold on.
What?
He installed a back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
Fucking ping this motherfucker. Fuck you, Bloom. I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
Driver, San Francisco. You had to kill that serious.
Hello? Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Am I in?
Oh, snap.
Cause I can never make you unhappy. No, I can't do that, girl. Only wish I could love you so. Makes it so very hard to go.
Guess I was lit, huh?
Like Mardi Gras. Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh, and you'll need your phone ready for operations, so hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
Yeah. Nice fast travel nowhere. All right. Such an asshole. What's up, Fuzz? Up, biker dude.
You are gonna be a superstar.
Alright. That's premium. Oh. What's that? Sure, download that. Can't tell if that's supposed to be black. That looks brown as hell. Fucking expensive ass jeans. Think I made the right choice.
All right, Satara. So where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
You do clothes, you boot, then you're a fucking motorcycle.
Crazy fuck!
On this bike. Pretty crap. Yeah, give me your money. Drive by. I don't know. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
No.
Fuck it.
No, wrong button. Oh, God help me.
This doesn't happen every day.
Let it be noted that I cannot see the entire HUD on my TV, so at the bottom of the screen there, I have no idea what it says. Oh, jeez. Yo.
Yo, you interested in taking a turn? We need one more person to play. It's one of those new German games. Yeah?
Shit, that's Free Road. It won a golden ace. I'd love to, but I'm kind of running late.
Fair enough.
What? Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Don't worry. So it was something fun.
Marcus! Haha, check you out. Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. You've gotta check this out. Behold. Our very own open-source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know Kung Fu kind of deal?
If Kung Fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely.
Kill me.
Game sure gives you a whole lot of shit to deal with.
behold the wonders of technology.
A 3D printer?
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Greedy, print me a woman. Just like that.
Oh, you look great!
Let's talk about Satara. She's been driving DedSec in the Bay Area. The hackerspace, she's paying for it with, borrowed money. Every DedSec poster, every flyer, that's Satara. She's even had a hand in our core toolset. Found one of the first 0 days in CTOS 2.0. Some of the guys call her Madam President, but I see her as more of a pirate captain. She'll lead you to the treasure, but you piss her off, you're walking the plank. I had a long talk with her once, found out where she gets her relentless drive. She's got rich parents back home in Calcutta, and I mean like drive a car in the house rich. They sent her to Ivy League schools, yes, plural, hoping to expand the dynasty, I suppose. But she didn't stick with it. She rejected their money too. Everything she's got now was taken from people she says didn't deserve it. Satara's seen her own relatives pulling strings, taking advantage. She says shit like that will never change because people at the bottom think they can't change it. And she says we're right at the heart of it now, with Silicon Valley pushing us towards a point of no return. Replacing elite individuals with unstoppable corporations. Bloom makes the top of her hit list. And she calls CTOS 2.0 their preemptive strike on any opposition.
good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Sitara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
I'm good, thanks.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. The Council of Daves. I can't say if it's true or not, but somebody's focusing their efforts. I know because I studied everything.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the counselor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The counselor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the counselor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
All right, now how the hell do I get out of here? There we go.
Claro. ¿Qué dices?
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices.
Oye, see. Toma esto. Cuidado.
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can.
Yeah. I want to get all this, man.
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you
can. Yeah, that's right.
That's what helps us figure out our next. Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what. Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec.
The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Ooh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us
do
bigger
and badder
ops. It's a
hell of a place to do a funeral. Like burying a tree?
Ay, no. Que espanto.
¡Qué chingados! I win.
¡Qué chingados!
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Diggs?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why you asking?
Guy's a huge Bobo Diggs fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this!
Might as well go all the way. I don't know whose coffee that was, but thanks. That's not what I wanted.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet T, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
Marcus, guys, the Cyberdriver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the hackerspace.
I'm on my way.
So lost right now.
Beat by beat.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this. Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample? That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no. Whoa! What the shit? No! What? Come on, what are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good guy! Jesus, it's just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
Oh, where the hell's my car?
I don't know.
Yeah, you know, fuck it. God, one of my fucking buttons. That guy's gonna like flip his shit if he sees me, or am I good?
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power. But never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, no, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver. Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is... Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die. Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
Yo, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeadSec.
I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior. But I'm pretty sure he's a fucked up motherfucker all the way through. I don't even know who first recruited him. He just started showing up at local hackerspaces and building his tools of destruction. At first, I thought he was trying too hard. Like he was a FBI plant or something. But no agent is gonna pull the kind of suicidal stunts this guy does. I think the truth is, Wrench doesn't care if he dies, but he's not going quietly. Even so, I'm glad we've got the Wrench on our side. One of the group's biggest problems is lack of GSD. Getting shit done. The Wrench is pure GSD, and he brings his own sledgehammer. He's not some dumb thug either. I've seen some of his code. He's legit. probably why he's interested in DedSec and not some street gang. You know what? I take that back. He might actually belong to a street gang. Who knows? One thing I do know about Wrench, the man hates Bloom. I mean, hates them. I can't get the why from him. It's obvious he wears the mask to avoid facial recognition, but what's he hiding from? He's not saying.
Hey, it's a TVF. Small world.
People still seem shocked by in-home surveillance. It's been happening for years.
Maybe, but there's a difference between worrying about it and finding out it's worse than you feared.
It's always worse than you feared. So they need to either accept it or modify all their electronic devices to stop reporting back what they see.
I don't think most people know how to do that.
We can teach them. Let's teach them. I'll set up a wiki, starting with home.
Too bad.
Yo, come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. On the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a Chewie guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
There's a lot of crazy shit beneath the surface. You know that, or you wouldn't be here, right?
You could say that.
Well, having you here, getting followers to download our app, going public with all this, it'll be good to start seeing what the hell's going on.
So, I rolled a 12 and just barely made a hit, but it was enough. My paladin was down to one life before I was able to heal everyone with a prayer for divine intervention to my deity, Arneson. What?
Cool story, bro.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a million-dollar cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, and I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
That shirt is amazing.
Hmm.
Hmm. There we go.
Top 40 here on KBYFM. You're all.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't work.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
Reset! running out of organic shields for these at the craft table. Could you please get that one to see if there's some more?
Found it. We got the full script to Cyber Driver.
Going home in a trash bag, buddy.
Keith!
Fucking best throw ever.
Oh, damn it. This is trying my patience.
Probably fucking staircase right over there.
Here we go. Found the emails.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
Found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
Oh, I thought this was a fucking parking lot.
Paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
know if you need anything. Best stuff in town, guaranteed. If you need anything.
Welcome to Plainstock. You want it? We got it. We have great deals on hoodies and polos this week.
Want that.
Hi.
Okay, what What's going on?
I don't... What?
Keep my shoulders back. Wait, slouch.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Thank you.
check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
This is the police! Hold on now!
The suspect is described as follows.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed!
Stop the vehicle!
Authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Rich, you hear this? The car's talking. Senses to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
Oh, of course you don't.
Give it up and pull over now!
I've been hit!
This is the police!
Your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Rich, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
I need help!
Oh, over!
Oh, wait. Did you just save a car? Quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta!
Stop! Stop! Vehicle!
Patrol car
kill the fucking chopper. There, I gotta be missing something here. There's no way this should be going
on. This is the police! Pull over now! Stop your vehicle and give yourself up!
You're not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Aw, come on. Fuck. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin.
I'll see if I can.
Man, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everyone.
Fuck you, pig.
Squad, do any other units still have a visual?
Okay, why the fuck does every game have to do that? Have cops just spawn in front of you? How the fuck are you supposed to escape if they just spawn them in your way? God damn it.
Halt! Stop your vehicle!
Fuck you.
God,
bonus 60 seconds. Maybe I can find a car wash and get a new one.
Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I knew it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this. Hmm.
Move your ass, or it's about to get real ugly up in here.
Try doing this.
Christ, I'm gonna have to take out a second mortgage just to take my kid to the ball game.
Sure.
Ma'am, this stuff is tough to talk about, so I noodled my symptoms and...
That was disgusting.
I told you I'd get you back.
Oh, yeah. So I, you know...
Sure.
Not nice.
Welcome to Plainstock. You want it? We got it. We have great deals on hoodies and polos this week.
USC, we're under orders to detain you!
This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus. Meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do. Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up.
Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready, Rocket?
You get the hat off.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. Go! You know this needs? Atmosphere.
I'm not your mommy's smart car.
Thank you.
started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but... was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but... I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
All right.